Martinique, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening, there has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. It is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. And from the team sheet, we derive that they are going with a 3-4-3 formation, Jim.
Well, I always feel, Peter, that central midfield is a big area of responsibility in this system. It's not as easy for the front three to get behind the ball quickly if one of the wing-backs is pushed on. Then the boys in the engine room have serious cover to provide. So a lot of hard work has to go into this, and at times you can get stretched. But boy, it can work at one end.
So off we go then. Javier Hernandez. Is on the back foot. He's away! Lobs it in gently, and he's cut it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Gets it back. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Shots on! And he's there to cut it out. It forward, cuts it out, aimed low and direct. Martin Sean decides to play it back. Forward it goes. He's made sure that won't get through. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Running with the ball, can they build on it? Looking to break out here. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Now the counter. Face to face with the keeper. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Javier Hernandez. Williams. Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted. It's the through ball. That's a hit! Oh, surely that deserved better. I think that defence will be feeling mightily relieved now. They were really saved by some poor finishing then. There's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
A 1-0 lead established.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Aim low and direct.
Oh, good interception.
Fence has got rid of that. Shot.
He's left his man.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
It's one!
Right towards the front end.
Just brushed off the ball there.
And the waiting pass.
Can he score?
That's a lovely try, but not to me.
Beautiful work to
take a look at this and picture it, but
there'll be no rush to see the replay on this. It's one!
Head towards the front end.
Going through.
It's come loose.
Can he put it away? Oh, taken with style. A 2-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through them. That was a good example. Great contact and the keeper had very little chance.
So that's two now without reply.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
And it's Jean. Martin.
He's through, now he's in! Going for goal! Yes! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
There's the end of the first half.
As easy as 1, 2, 3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
go again. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. And it's got through. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Javier Hernandez. Williams. Javier Hernandez. Martin. Well played, he saw that coming. Javier Hernandez. Forward it goes. Battles to win it back. Jean. Now it's Sean. He's got away. Drilled in low. What a corner. It's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Well, no question now as to who is in control. Williams.
Just whips it away.
Well, that's nice.
In comes the delivery. Yeah, he's pulled it up for that challenge. They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. Now towards the flank.
Javier Hernandez.
Could move up a gear here. It's a clever pass. Jean pushes to get on the end of it.
Javier Hernandez.
Tries lifting it over. Dashing forward at pace. In comes the cross. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Forward pass. Well positioned to make that interception. Waited. He's gone for it! The defence can get it clear.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here. He's gone for it! Crunching tackle. It's a loose ball. Here it is now, surely! Tries to get it forward quickly. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Aim low and direct. And it's Jean. Well, you don't go down without a fight, and the sooner that message can circulate through the team, the better. The scoreline is a little ugly at the moment. It's imperative now that they grab the next goal.
He'll hit it! Oh, that was plenty on that.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. That's a decent ball. Jean. Back into the middle. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Referee's awarded a free kick. Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Across, away from immediate danger, and the finish! And it was a chance, but meat and drink for the keeper. Jean. He's left his man. Oh, real chance! The shot's on! Really well taken goal. And again, they pile on the misery. Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, weighs off. He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him. This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly. And they don't know how to stop him. Of men against boys, and the referee brings it to a close. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. What were your thoughts on today's game, Benjamin?
Well, look, it was very one-sided. Their players didn't turn up for the first half, and then it all went downhill.
All that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it for us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. Please. we're underway. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Javier Hernandez. And it's got through. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Sean. That'll be a throw. Gets it back. Gets it, and now what? It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Definitely done. To choose between them early on, not many chances yet. And back to base. Tries to get it forward quickly. Tries to pick Hernandez! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Martin. It's got through to him. Gets into some space. Crosses it. It's one! That's a half-decent try. Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close. Side, yet able to find the net. Javier Hernandez. Williams. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. He's through the middle. And he's shakes the shoot. He's scored! Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. So we have our breakthrough. Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Looks to thread it through. How about a shot? Oh, great defending. That needed doing. Hops it away. cut out in the nick of time. Oh, that's neat. Shoots! It's come back out! They've done it! Oh, listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward. Well, that's not the best intent by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he? And that has added a whole new complexion to the game. Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you peg back again. Aim low and direct. Looks to clip it forward. Knocks one in. He's got it. Can he put it away? Progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Here's a clever pass. Here it comes. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. A real chance to break. He's left his man. Is there any support? It's one! It's broken loose. Over to the left. His towering header. Forward it goes. Made certain that won't get through. And the referee brings the first half to a close. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. The midway point of the game. Oh, what a half of football. It's 1-1, but it could easily be 3-3 or more. Breakneck speed brilliance. That's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. confident. And his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. What do you think about the formation here, Jim?
Yeah, I'm a fan of this shape, Peter. Managers that set up this way are willing to back their players to execute what is an aggressive attacking intent. Goals are very much in mind, while you hope to keep outscoring the opposition, knowing you're probably bound to let a few in, but essentially this is a real front foot football and can be very exciting.
So it's away we go then. That's a throw. Played out to the right. Goes long. And he's been judged offside.
He just needs a clearer head to get that right. He got a little excited in his willingness to run clear.
And try something new. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Oh, stitch defending, but that'll do. Now it's Sean. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
Well, if the defence of pushing up is accompanied with the right pressing, offsides are going to be commonplace.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Battles to win it back. Nicely measured pass. Looking for a decent ball in. To clip it forward. Shade too heavy. Keeper could pick that up. And it's got through.
Oh, that's nice.
There are a few waiting for it. And he's cut it out. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Options out wide. Goes for goal! And it's a goal! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box. deadlock broken. It's 1-0. And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. Played into space out wide.
It's one!
He's missed, but not by that far. A more than decent attempt, Peter. Poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Coming on the right now, what's on? Going through, could go all the way here. It's Jean. Chip through. Shot is in!
Oh, taken with style! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Sean!
Oh, just misses past the post. Oh, how close was that to going in? It only required the smallest of tweaks.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Brings it forward. There's a long ball.
Here it comes. He's had a shot! And more, and more, and more! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Reply.
This is becoming a stroll. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
A real chance!
Boots it to safety. Well, looking at the referee, but he's waved play on.
gets it into the middle. It's gone a long way up and away.
And it's got through.
Can he deliver? Goes for the cross. We leave it clear. Knocks it away. Out to the left it goes. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. There's the whistle for half time. As easy as 1, 2, 3. It really has been that straightforward. Halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half. This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround. Really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. Here we go again. They could break here. Aim long and direct. Ball's out on the left now. Right through the middle. Now can he finish? Dashing forward at pace. Over to the left. It's got through to him. He's got away. Oh, the ball's come loose. Oh, the defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Just brushed off the ball there. Out to the wing. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. Looking to shoot! Top draw save from the keeper. Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break. Checks on the touchline, and a change about to occur. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Draws one in. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Lobs it in gently, and it helps available out wide.
Well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
made sure that that won't get through.
Jean is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, and having lost a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be allowed to run off the shoulders as much as he'll want.
Javier Hernandez.
And he's whipped it in low.
Well, that kind of touch usually leads to a mouthful from several angles.
Here it comes.
It has gone out.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
There could be trouble here.
But for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Over.
Now it's Sean.
Sean beats the offside trap.
And it's wasted clear.
Looks to thread it through.
Shot a goal!
It's anyone's ball.
And he heaves it forward.
Forward it goes.
He's got options out wide.
It's a fabulous shot on!
Outstanding save.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
They've played it short.
Plays it in.
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
It's a clever pass.
Oh, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
A situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Lifting it over.
Gets up to head it!
It's broken loose!
That's not going to make it.
It's good progress he's made on the ball.
Where to next?
And the counter is on.
The assistant referee rightly gets him offside.
Well, the defence was at their mercy and they only needed to be fractionally quicker.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing though, not quite able.
Mistake. He's left his man, has a spear it! Another chance! It's on! Sticks it away!
An act of charity gratefully received. So is this the start of a comeback? Dinks one in. Looking for space out wide. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. And it helps available out wide. Going through. There is the final whistle, so they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance, and a result which is well deserved. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Tim? Look, we saw some textbook football from wide areas that continued to produce expansive attacking play that was ultimately too hard to handle. They were simply too good in the wide areas. This is a performance that hasn't just got my approval. Listen. Thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening. people wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. And from the team sheet, we derive that they are going with a 3-4-3 formation, Jim.
Well, I always feel, Peter, that central midfield is a big area of responsibility in this system. It's not as easy for the front three to get behind the ball quickly if one of the wing-backs is pushed on. Then the boys in the engine room have serious cover to provide. So a lot of hard work has to go into this, and at times you can get stretched, but boy, it can work at one end.
So off we go then. Javier Hernandez. Is on the back foot. He's away! Hops it in gently, and he's cut it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Bent in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Gets it back. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Shots on! And he's there to cut it out. It forward, cuts it out, aim low and direct, Martin, Sean decides to play it back, forward it goes, he's made sure that that won't get through, ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Running with the ball, can they build on it? Looking to break out here. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Now the counter. Face to face with the keeper. He is not one ready to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Javier Hernandez. Williams.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
It's the through ball. Has a hit! Oh, surely that deserved better. I think that defence will be feeling mightily relieved now. They were really saved by some poor finishing then.
There's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Well,
1-0 lead established.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Aim low and direct.
Oh, good interception.
Fence has got rid of that.
Shot.
He's left his man.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
It's one!
Played towards the front then.
Just brushed off the ball there.
And the weighted pass.
Can he score?
That's a lovely try, but not to be.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Going through. Can he put it away? Oh, taken with style. A 2-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it and that was a good example. Great contact and the keeper had very little chance.
So that's two now without reply.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
And it's Jean. Martin.
He's through, now he's in! Going for goal! Yes! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
There's the end of the first half.
As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
here we go again. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. And it's got through. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Javier Hernandez. Williams. Javier Hernandez. Martin. Well played, he saw that coming. Javier Hernandez. Four and it goes. Battles to win it back. Jean. Now it's Sean. He's got away. Drilled in low. What a corner. It's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Well, no question now as to who is in control.
Williams. Whips it away.
Oh, that's nice.
In comes the delivery. Yeah, he's pulled it up for that challenge. They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. Out towards the flank.
Javier Hernandez.
Could move up a gear here. Plays a clever pass. Jean pushes to get on the end of it.
Javier Hernandez.
Tries lifting it over. Dashing forward at pace. In comes the cross. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Forward pass. Well positioned to make that interception. Waited. He's gone for it! And the defence can get it clear.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here. He's gone for it! Crunching tackle. It's a loose ball. Here it is now, surely! Tries to get it forward quickly. Pass needed to be better than that. And he knows it. Aim low and direct. And it's Jean. Well, you don't go down without a fight, and the sooner that message can circulate through the team, the better. The scoreline is a little ugly at the moment. It's imperative now that they grab the next goal.
We'll hit it! Oh, there was plenty on that.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. That's a decent ball. Jean. Back into the middle. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Referee's awarded a free kick. Just the 14-2, I think. Yes, it is. Across, away from immediate danger,
and the finish!
And it was a chance, but need to drink for the keeper. Jean. He's left his man. Oh, real chance! The shot's on! Really well taken goal. And again, they pile on the misery. Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, ways off. He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him. This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him. Of men against boys, and the referee brings it to a close. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
Well, look, it was very one-sided. Their players didn't turn up for the first half, and